Welcome to Lee County. This video will help you understand how to recycle smart. Lee County recycles 5 materials that go into your recycling cart. They are paper, any kind unless it's soiled or shredded, metal cans including aluminum and steel or tin, cardboard, any box unless it held a liquid, plastic containers labeled numbers 1 through 7. If you don't see a recycling triangle, the container is not recyclable, and glass bottles and jars. Everything that goes in your recycling cart should be empty, clean, and dry. And unlike trash, don't bag your recycling. It gets tangled in the equipment. Place all recyclables loose in the cart. And when you're in doubt about an item, throw it out. Recycling collection for unincorporated Lee County, Bonita Springs, Estero, and Fort Myers Beach is determined by zip code. To get information about collection schedules and who your hauler is, or answers to any other questions, please contact us. Cape Coral, Sanibel, and the City of Fort Myers coordinate their own recycling collection. If you live in one of these areas, please contact your City Hall for more information. Your recycling should be at the curb by 6:30 a.m. on your collection day. Leave at least 3 feet of space between your cart and anything else, including mailboxes. Your cart should open toward the street. Thank you for watching this video. You can find more information on our website.